Hi, I'm Paul Gooden from Fitzpatricks Real Estate, and welcome to this week's edition of The Buzz. Of course, we know it's Easter, and I hope you do enjoy a few of these goodies. Now, I want to bring to your attention some properties that we have coming to the market. 19 Oates Avenue is new to the market. It's an auction property. It's fully renovated. It's in a great central location. I suggest you check it online. That's been listed by myself. Helen Woodhouse is a listed 11 Kentucky Crescent, Gobbergumblin. It's a brand new floor plan. It's a brand new house. It's crisp, it's clean. Also really worth checking out. Matt Newley has listed 61 Maher Street in Tolland. It's a very affordable family home. It has large living spaces and a great private backyard. And for auction, 139 Docker Street, Sean Lowry's listed this great development property. It's either a knockdown or rebuild. It's a great block of land, very close to Central, and would make a really good flipper. Well guys, that's it for this week. We wanted to keep it nice and sweet and short, but if you are travelling this Easter weekend, remember to be very, very careful on the roads. Double demerit points started last night and end Monday midnight. Take it easy, be safe, be careful, enjoy your family, enjoy the season, and again, indulge in this little fellow.